Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Pastor Kim's Corner. And yes, it's me, Pastor Kim. If you are new here, please don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and most importantly, leave a comment. Let me know how you're doing during this time and if you are enjoying the morning motivation that's posted every day between 8 and 9 a.m. So today we're in chapter 16 of 1 Corinthians, and Paul is talking to the Corinthian church about money. Ooh, money. I wish I had time to spend on this. Okay, so it says, beginning at the first verse, "Now about the collection for the Lord's people, do what I told the Galatian church to do. On the first day of every week, each one of you should set aside a sum of money in keeping with your income, saving it up so that when I come, no collections will have to be made. Then when I arrive, I will give you letters of introduction to the men you approve and send them with your gift to Jerusalem. If it seems advisable for me to go also, they will accompany me." So again, the minister in this particular case, the Apostle Paul, is absolutely supposed to be taken care of, and the people of God who come and represent him in the name of the Lord. And so evidently they were struggling with finances. And this is so, so real right now during the pandemic, because many churches are struggling. Many people aren't paying their tithes or giving offerings or anything like that. So the churches are struggling. And so Paul says to the church, look, do what I told the Galatian churches to do. On the first day of every week, each one of you should set aside a sum of money in keeping with your income, saving it up. So again, during this time right now, and this is just a confirmation once again, you know, we should be setting aside money for the churches, setting aside money still for ministry. You know, I'm beginning to start looking for pledges, for people to start pledging monthly, whether it's $10, $5, $20, towards the ministry. Because we want the ministry of the Lord to survive. There are so many churches who have died out right now because of this pandemic, but we want churches to continue to thrive and to survive. So again, this is Paul talking to them and showing them how to effectively manage and help take care of the ministers or the ministry in accordance with, you know, their own life and their own income. You know, you don't have to be broke and give all your money to the church, but you should absolutely want to give something back to the house of the Lord. So if anybody wants to make a pledge, that would be $LadyKim5. That is my Cash App. $LadyKim5. And any pledge that you give monthly, weekly, or otherwise strictly goes to the ministry of Vision of Hope that I have. And, you know, I'm not a person that likes to, you know, ask for money or begging preacher. You know, I know that God will take care, but the scripture says you have not because you ask not. So again, in accordance with this scripture, if anyone wants to take some time to make a pledge to maintain the house of the Lord, then feel free to do that. I hope you have a blessed day and a purpose-filled life. And you know that I love you with that agape love. Stay blessed.